Donnie bumping up from the B to get his place in the A. Right at the fast guys. All right. Looks like our co-marshals are ready. The drivers, you'll all be going on the tone. So the sound, you will all be going. So drivers, going to be going on the tone in less than five. Take it easy, drivers. Not one in the first lap, that's for sure. All right, everybody got their first little lap done? Now the race is on. Ooh, I actually think Roger's running an R1 motor also. Right now, Nicholas has a fast lap, 23.385, and he's on a 14.516 pace. He is driving the blue and white buggy. Ooh, looks like we already have Roger out. Right now I got Nicholas followed by Owen, Donnie, and Dustin. Donnie bumping up from the B to the A. He does roll over, but he is in third place. Drivers, try not to use reverse on the track. That's why we have corner marshals. Right now, Nicholas and Owen, 3.1 seconds apart. Nicholas, definitely on a roll, he's on a 12.514. Owen's on a 12.527. Donnie's on 11.528. Dustin's on a 10.526. 2 minutes left, less than 2 minutes to go. The blue and white buggy is in the lead. Second is Owen. He's got like a gray, pink, and white. Third is Donnie, the short course. Fourth is Dustin. Driving like a green two-tone. Right now, Donnie's 12.6 seconds behind Owen.
1 minute left.
All right, less than a minute to go, drivers. Remember, when you take pictures at the top three. Thank you. Looks like Donnie rolls over, but Dustin has a little bit of trouble there too. 5 seconds. All right, race clock is over. When you cross the line, you will be done. Here comes your winner, Nicholas. He's done. Here comes second. I see Owen. Dustin's still waiting on Dustin. There, everybody's done. So Tom-